TFNN, The Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, Headline News Update.
Welcome, folks. We have the Dow Industrials right now trading up 219. You get the NASDAQ up 50. S&Ps are up 21. That gives you a gain inside the NASDAQ of 0.6%. Dow 0.8, S&P 0.7. Gold contract up 45 ducks, trading 1394.20. If we get over that gold market and take a look at it, you talk about catching a bid, you get 500,000 contracts, 506,000 to be exact. You're trading 1394. Now, this is an ABC structure up to 1401. The way it's trading, I suspect you're going to get more than a one-to-one. You know, you can see how the last few days we were talking about the aspect of how you push into a swing point, expanded volume. Well, gold contract had it all. There was a seller that was laying there, no doubt, at the February 20th level at 1361, and they blew right through them. No two ways about that. Now, if we go take a look at this gold contract and you put this up on a continuous basis, you're going to see a whole different animal that's taking place out here. So when we bring this up, what you're going to see is that what we've just done here is that you're launching the consolidation that has gone back all the way to 2013. Now, the top of that consolidation is 1428. I expect, number one, you're going to get there, and the way that this bar is set up, it looks like we're going to blow through it. And if that's what you get, folks, what is game on inside that gold is the all-time highs of 1920. That's how this baby's set up. If we take this right now, and I'll just show you this quickly, as you take that trend, what you're going to see, you get a bust of the whole trend right to the highs. And, you know, bottom line, we'll see how this shakes out, but it's a big number. Notes and bonds are going right along with that. What you have with the 10-year note, what we've done with the 10-year note is this. 10-year note broke the 2% level today. 1.73, it's on the way. We're dealing with 1.99 right now. And if you break the 1.73, 1.301 is coming at you. So it's pretty wild watching this whole shakeout. We took apart the swing point from September of 2018. That was 2.01. And the next level down is the week of the election of 2016. The low of that was 1.71. The high was 2.15. That was in 1 week, by the way, that we did that. Bottom line, higher price, lower yields inside that note and bond market. Stay right there, folks. Next 60 minutes trading coming up. To recap, Dow Industrials up 212, NASDAQ up 45, S&P's up 20. Come right back.